Hi everyone, my name is Dr. Jim DeVivo. I am the theater teacher at Holmdel High School in Holmdel, New Jersey. This year I had the privilege of directing the Holmdel Theater Guild's musical performance of Into the Woods, but unfortunately, like so many other high schools across the United States, our performance was postponed in the wake of school closures for COVID-19. Our call to postpone actually came just hours before opening night on March 12th, and much to their credit and my pride, the cast and crew of the show showed great resilience and determination to help pack up costumes and backdrops that we had rented and to move props and set pieces off the main stage. And we remained ready and willing and hopeful to return to the school to make our performance before the end of the school year. But unfortunately, our time has run out and we're going to have to cancel our production. However, I was happy to find that I have a recording of the final moments that the cast was together during our last dress rehearsal on Wednesday, March 11th. And I'm proud to share with you the hard work and talent of the students in Holmdel as they perform the finale of our winter production of Into the Woods. Please enjoy.